Kaiser connects across. Glendening walks it on. Met there and a hip check by Krug, and the two go sprawling. Fielded on back, and they're still trying to get to their feet, and it's attempt by Glendening to center. Blocked down. He and Krug still with an exchange. Kendall a drive, and that one blocked back out again by Campbell.
Glendening knows how he made it in the National Hockey League by being hard and in your face. Torey Krug made it with a little bit more skill. Both of them undrafted players. They're pushing back and forth. And as Eddie said, pretty nasty stuff behind the plate, but it's playoff hockey. And I like the fact they didn't call that, Eddie. It's a good non-call both ways.